Hello you guys, it's Maddie. Welcome back to my channel. I am so excited. I'm starting my very first college week in my life vlog of junior year. So today is Wednesday, September 5th. I'm starting this vlog at like a really weird time. It's 4 p.m. on Wednesday, but I was just like ready to start vlogging. Ignore this pile of clothes in the background. I just filmed a haul. Today was the first official day of classes at MSU. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Maddie Cidlik. I'm going to be a junior at Montclair State University in New Jersey. Yeah, today was the first day of classes, but I don't have Wednesday classes. I only have class Tuesday, Thursday, and I'm commuting to school this year for the first time, so I didn't like move into a dorm or anything, so it's a very like chill back to school experience for me this year. But I still wanted to start vlogging. It is syllabus week, so my friends and I are gonna go out tonight. We went out last night and I'm already tired, and going out every night is not the life for me, but it's syllabus week, so we're gonna rally because you gotta be social before your classes like pick up and you're overwhelmed and you don't have time to go out. So I don't know how much I'll vlog going out this week because I don't like bring my camera out just because like I don't want to lose it, but I'll try to get some footage on my phone maybe. So yeah, that's what's happening. I only have two classes tomorrow. One's from 10 a.m. to 11:30, and then I have like a 6-hour break, and then I have class from 5:30 to 6:45. During that break, I'm just gonna like stay on campus, and I figured Thursdays would be like my homework day, and just during those 6 hours I will like grind and do all my homework for like the upcoming week and just be ahead. That's what I'm planning. We'll see if that actually happens. So right now it's 4 o'clock, so I have to edit a video that I just filmed. It's my Zaffle haul, so if you haven't seen that already, it'll be up before this video, so go check it out. So I'm gonna do that now, and then I need to like shower and take this makeup off and then redo my makeup, and then I think my friends and I are gonna meet up around 8. So yeah, I'm very excited for the back to school videos, the college vlogs, everything that you guys want to see. So let's do it. Hey guys, so it is later now. I just got ready, did my makeup over, got dressed, and I'm ready to go out for the night. So I'm gonna go pick two of my friends up and then go to my other friend's house for the like pregame or whatever. We're going to like a bar, so it's like pretty casual. I'll show you what I'm wearing. So I'm just wearing this little crop top from Lulu's, these jeans from Bershka, and then these little booties from Princess Polly that I got a long time ago. I don't know if they still have them, but I wear them all the time. They're like really dirty. So I'm gonna go now. We'll see how much I vlog the rest of the night. I don't know, it might be a lot, it might be nothing. We'll see.
Hello.
Wait, look how fucking short I am. Look at my arm compared to yours. Come at me, this is one day at the beach, bitches.
This is fake. And it smells like self-tan and stuff. And I sat in my car and I was like, oh man, my car smells like self-tan. Like really bad. Okay, we're going to pick up Dana and then going to Irma's and then living our lives.
Okay. I got them to play this at the club last night. Steph just found this.
Yeah, I went to try and like find the lever on the side of her seat to pick up my seat, and this is what I find. Maddie's essentials.
This was me at the club last night because they wouldn't let me go up to the DJ booth. Like, so I was down here and the DJ was up there and the security was like, you're not going up there. And so I was like, okay, fine. And then I just went, I took my phone and I went like this.
Can you play pipe?
I literally,
wait, stop. Wait.
I put my phone like,
you can't see it. When I,
and then I have another one that says, can you play just a little bit by 50 Cent? Shake, girl, shake that thing. You work that thing. Let me see it go up and down. Rotate that thing. I wanna touch that thing. Square on your face is so funny. Step up in the club. I'm like, Dana! Hurry! Yeah, that's my clip. Okay, yeah, that's young, but a nigga.
It is 2 a.m. I just got home. and I took my makeup off. I did like my full skincare routine. I'm very proud of myself. This like never happens. But I have class in 8 hours, so I'm gonna go to bed and I'll see you guys in the morning bright and early. Good morning, guys. It is Thursday, first day of classes, so it's about 9 o'clock and I'm gonna go to campus, my first class at 10. If you're wondering what I'm wearing for my first day of classes, I'll show you a little OOTD. I'm just wearing this really simple t-shirt that has a little like open back. It's from Lulu's, my Topshop Jamie jeans, and some Adidas. I feel like first day of school outfits used to be like such a big deal, but in college, I literally just threw this on this morning. Don't care. So this is what I'm taking to school. This is my backpack that I've had since like sophomore year of high school. So I just have my laptop in this case from Society 6. I need to get my charger. I don't know where that is. My planner, my phone charger, a little notebook in case I have to write anything down. But since it's like syllabus week, I don't think we'll have any like actual notes to take. And then this little pencil case. In the front pocket, I just keep like my wallet, my keys, gum, a little like scented perfume, and that is it. I just have to grab my hydro flask and my computer charger, and then I'm gonna go. All right, first day of classes. Woo! So my Thursday schedule is like a little weird. I only have two classes, so I have my finance class this morning from 10 to 11:30, and then I have a 6 hour break, and then I have class from 5:30 to 6:45. And I think that's my marketing class. I think in like the future, I'm probably just gonna stay on campus because there's no point in driving back and forth. So Thursdays will be like my homework day. Like, I'm so sorry, the lighting is so weird. I'll just like get homework done, get editing done, whatever. But today, I'm so tired. So I might go home during my break and like literally take a nap. We'll see how I'm feeling. I don't know if anyone else thinks this way, but I feel like I always put in a little bit of effort like the first week of classes back to a new semester. Like, I like kind of do my makeup, kind of put on a cute-ish outfit, because people need to like know what you're capable of. And then like starting the second week of classes, I start wearing like pajamas to class and literally don't care. But I feel like it's good to like set a little bit of a good first impression. So I'm wearing jeans, which says a lot. Usually I'm wearing like leggings or sweatpants, so. Hi, Ingrid.
Hi.
All right, hey guys, it is later now. I'm literally so tired. I feel like this vlog is such a fail. The lesson learned from today's vlog is don't go out on a Wednesday night when you have your first day of classes the next day. But also like do go out, because it's syllabus week. You gotta rally. You're only in college for a short amount of time. Live your life, spend time with your friends, have fun. And like your first day of class, you don't do anything besides go over the syllabus, and like there's no actual content that you need to like put in your brain. So go out on a Wednesday. I take that back. No regrets. But anyway, I'm super tired. I went home and took a nap, or I tried to take a nap, but I just had Real Housewives of New York on and I like couldn't fall asleep. But it's now 3:35 and I'm back at school. I don't have class till 5:30, but I came back a little early because I have like a lot to do. I'm like, as you can tell, like my energy changed. I listened to the Skinny Confidential podcast on the way here, and it was an episode all about time management, and now I'm like, okay, time to grind, time to time batch, like let's go. I don't have any homework yet because like it's the first day, but tonight I have my marketing class from 5:30 to 6:45. So out of the classes that I'm taking, I am most excited for marketing. Hopefully it'll be a good class, because that's like what I'm interested in and what I want to do. So I'm hoping like the professor's cool and everything. Hey guys, it is now Friday afternoon. I didn't really vlog last night. I went to sleep so early and I slept in this morning till like 10 a.m., which is very late for me. But I like needed to revive myself. I was so tired yesterday, as you guys could probably tell. But it's now Friday. I have had a very productive morning. I uploaded a video. I showered. But now I have my planner and my computer in front of me, and I'm going through the syllabus of each of my classes, and I'm writing down all of the like important dates, like exam dates, big project due dates, whatever, for the semester. So when you're in college, your professors will give you a syllabus for each class, and that has everything you need to know for the semester. It'll probably have like a schedule of literally like every class, what topic you're gonna be covering, and what homework assignments there are, what project dates there are. So in my planner, I have this one from Target. I've been using it since like the start of the summer, so you've probably seen it already. I really like the layout of it. So what I'm doing is like on the monthly overview page, I'm writing in final exam dates and project due dates. There's only like one project, I think, because so junior year business students at Montclair take your integrated core classes, and they're called integrated because they all, like, you have to take all four at once and they all kind of like are connected. So it's like finance, marketing, management, and operations management. And so there's like one project where you like take everything you learn in all of those classes and you like put it all together. So that's not due until the end of November, but I think that's like the only project I have, unless there's one for like the fifth class I'm taking, which is another management class called organizational behavior. But I don't wanna write all of my individual homework assignments in my planner yet, because those are always like subject to change, like if you have a snow day or your professor cancels class or something. So just writing in like the big things, also buying my textbooks. I recommend waiting to buy your textbooks until after like your first class meeting, unless like the syllabus specifically says like you will need this textbook the first day of class, like it's a required text, then maybe you can buy it before. But like a lot of times professors will put required text on the syllabus, and then in class they'll be like, actually, like, we don't really use this. So don't buy a textbook unless you really need it. But yeah, I need a textbook for my finance class. I always look on Amazon first for textbooks. I don't remember the last time I bought a textbook from like the Montclair State bookstore. Like, those are usually more expensive. For example, my finance book that I need from the bookstore is $134, but you can rent it on Amazon for $20. So that's what I'm doing. Always check Amazon. So that's what I'm doing right now, just kind of planning out my semester. Also, I'm taking five classes, and one of them, my operations management class, is an online class. I haven't taken an online class in college yet, so it should be interesting. But I'm gonna like go through that and just see like what I need for it, because I haven't really looked at it yet, and like I'm just like not in school mode yet. Like, I know like next week I'll be like, okay, like time to grind, but right now it's like hard to transition back into school. Alright, so I finished planning everything out and going through all my classes. Right now I am going to get ready and film a video that will go up next week. Can you hear me losing my voice? I can't tell if I'm losing my voice from like going out and like yelling, or if I'm like getting sick. I hope I'm not getting sick. Fingers crossed. But I'm gonna film now. I think I'm going out tonight. Some of my friends have a house this year and they're throwing like a little house party. So I think we're gonna go to that. And I'll obviously take you guys along. Finished filming. My friend Stacy is coming here soon, and she's gonna get ready here, and then we're gonna go to my other friend's house for like the pregame, and then we're gonna go to my other friend's house for the party. I'm like contemplating redoing my makeup. I've had it on for like 2 hours now, but I don't really need to. So yeah, I'm probably not going to. But I'm really like not feeling looking cute tonight. I think I'm gonna wear sweatpants, like no joke. Hey guys, this is Stacy. I haven't seen her in so long. We're gonna go to our friend Dana's house for the pregame, and then to our friend Danny's house, and we'll see how that goes. I'll show you my outfit. This bodysuit from Free People. These literal sweatpants, because I don't care. Adidas shoes. Want to give an OOTD?
Okay, this is from Island Gypsy, Down the Beach. Mm-hmm. And these are Brandy Melville. Mm-hmm. You know, ripped and tattered, mm-hmm. Such in style. Mm-hmm. And
that's
yeah.
The look.
Use the right light.
Say hi, guys.
Hi.
I want up. Hey guys, I'm just editing this video right now and I didn't film an outro, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was kind of a mess, but that's just how my week went. I promise the college vlogs will get better from here. but make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Comment down below what types of videos you want to see from me. And I will see you in the next video. I'm in the having sex, I ain't into making love, so come give me up.